Hello, Vikram sir, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
If anybody will join, sir, in a few minutes.
Jairam sir will join just few minutes.
Okay, fine.
You take a first-hand information from Vikram on this. He was also, so he wanted to come with you.
Okay.
So next time you go, take him on.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes, sir. We can start.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay,
sir. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮೇಜರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸೊ ವಿ ನಾಟ್ ಟೆಲ್ ದಟ್ ವಿಓಎಂ ಇಸ್ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಇದು ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲೋ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರಿಂಗ್ ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಹೇಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎನಿ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ವೇರ್ ಇಟ್ಟಿಗೋ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಫೀಚರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ವಿಓಎಂ ಇಸ್ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಇದು ವಿಓಎಂ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ಇರಲ್ಲ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಐಎಂ ಇಸ್ ಕಸ್ಟಮೈಸ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ತರ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಸೊ ಡಿಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಲೆಂತ್ ರೇಂಜ್ ವಿಡ್ತ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ ವಿಓಎಂ ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮೇನ್ ಬಾಟಲ್ ಐ ಮೀನ್ challenge we face in till at the time of making the system again we want to add more items in the BOM is difficult actually so that is like adha casting will affect agutha sir so adike sambandha irutha actually BOM alle one you just one load madakshana item one pick madkonde madutha so as for that it will manage the inventory so you know in between they want to add in the new module actually you have to see that that we will see how to do it but we have to charge for that new once on next time you have to go with it sir what you keep in touch you go with him afterwards I will ask him to update you once every meeting you update you that's what is not happening actually because we were had accident at that time so he went alone so that's why he got missed the communication so Thursday he will come with you to sit with him also and then we go with him and explain to him also whatever extra is there what we report for that because they want to use it definitely they want to use it for the business for making money so we also have to make money out of it I will inform Vikram also to not to accept their itself and commit. One other thing is that everything has got a cost effect right so you must accept for bed anta helbuta wait martine so next Thursday you go with him sir okay now yeah you go with him sir once so that you also come to know face to face Disha madam was not there many Monday so Thursday she will be there also okay so go with him and just see also see how they are really comfortable in their using it any problem take feedback from your side okay so I'll ask him anyhow that to accept your okay students drop out
Hello. Yeah, tell me, sir.
Hello.
Hello.
Actually, what
I wanted
is
that.
Yeah. Hello.
Yeah, I can hear you, sir. Tell me, sir.
Okay. So what I was thinking actually, one screen for the customer.
Okay.
To log in, see his invoices and payments and issues.
Okay.
Can you make a small separate form for that? Like an app.
separate formulas and it would be like it would
app only for that customer login because we want it to be very simple there.
Okay.
And this is a very critical part of the total solution.
Fine.
So like what you say, go to the roles and permission.
Okay.
So we have 4,000 customers, so we have to do that, means it is a very laborious process.
Okay.
So like restricting what to his what is the one customer. And restricting the payments to one customer, three screens we had to give roles and permission.
Okay.
Permission. So instead of product that, you can just is it possible to just make a screen where customer any customer has got his mail ID, correct? No.
Yeah.
The user ID is already saved in the customer master.
Okay.
There, customer, I think mail ID will be there for the customer. When you make a customer, you can also give a contact person, we can give his mail ID.
Okay.
So whenever the customer logs in by coding only, you should be able to restrict to his invoices only, his payments only, and his issues only, we should be able to see.
Okay, that should be seen from the web form.
Web form only. When you see from web form,
okay,
the customer logs in. So this he will see only his by default. His customer ID is there. So his only he will be able to see without we setting any permissions and other things.
No, that user setting permission we can do it from the back end, sir. Like once we have created a customer.
That's what I'm telling. Mm-hmm. The customer had to do. So that is not a repeatable process. Suppose tomorrow you want to add some more customers, for that also we have to do it. It is not automatic.
Yeah, that we can do, sir. No issue. Like what we can do is instead of going with the form,
because this is the once or twice, okay, we can do it, but this is going to be the main function.
Fine.
So and what may be required for other customers as well.
Yeah.
This is a general feature actually. I don't know why they have done like that. They should be a customer logs in. That's what I was assuming. If a customer logs in, he should automatically see only his invoices.
Okay. I got
and
it.
And then if a supplier also, if a supplier logs in actually, they are given supplier login also. Supplier should be able to see only his invoices and his payments, what he has to receive, and his what is any orders are on him. Though only those he should be able to see actually.
Okay.
That, I don't know if they have done it or they have not done it. That is a very nice feature.
What I'll do is I'll check that one, sir. That kind of feature is available already or not? I will check. Maybe that we need to see like a customer V one, supplier V for permission, how they are handling from the in this application. That we need to see. So if they are not handling that thing, so we can do it from we can do it automatic, sir.
That automatic feature, no, this is what is the efficient way of working.
Yes. So instead of putting on more pressure for the workers, what we can do is while creating customer,
people buy software to reduce their work and make it
Correct.
So if the software increases their work, the workers, the people who are there who are entering data, they will show resistance.
Correct.
They will not do or they will not do it all. So then at the end of the day, the owner, the manager, the stakeholder, like our contact person, you say is not working, software is not user friendly.
Yeah, I got your point, sir.
That's why we have gone for Next, because it's customizable. Anybody else, if you want to go, it is not possible. Correct, no?
Correct, sir. I understood your point. That we can see, sir, that we can do that.
See that? It should not be very difficult to like. It should not be correct. Very difficult task also.
Exactly. So since we are the experience of this application, so we can do it in a few minutes. But the same software, if you give for the other user, for the new users, they will get confused. They have to see all the screens and then they have to set up. So then they will get some doubts. Then they will come to us.
They have to see the same screen, so you know how it works.
Correct. Yes,
suppose he wants to give the demo in them this. Mobile. Mobile actually doesn't look that good in a mobile. So that's what we thought. We'll make customize the form there. So give it to customer. It is easy to sell.
Sure, I'll make a note on that point, sir. Yeah, I'll work on that.
We came across after the application. So he has got other few things also. This is the main thing actually what we saw.
Yeah. Okay, sir. Sure. I'll work on sir this thing.
One more thing actually he was asking, that is also part of the same requirement. So okay. Invoices are there. So if you want to view the invoice in PDF.
Okay.
There are two steps. One, we have to open the invoice and then you go to the attach and then you click there.
Okay.
Now, instead of that, actually, if you for the customer, anyhow, he is not going to make any changes in the invoice. He just want to see correct now.
Yeah.
Also, if you instead of click that invoice number, you should open in the PDF directly.
Okay.
That is a part of the same what is the solution. Mm-hmm. So this feature also we require there. You just click on that invoice number, it should attack, it is open. In PDF, instead of opening the that form where the invoice is shown.
Okay.
So we want just to see the
attached PDF.
Yeah, attached PDF we want to see. What is the attached document should open.
I got your point, sir, that I'll work on. Yeah. I'll make a note down.
Yeah, should note down, and then it's a good app also. You can showcase your talents for other customers.
Yeah, sir. So just a moment, sir.
Yeah, sir.
That's customization of reports, hiding the sections. See, for doing their admin work, they can go ahead with the desktop.
Yeah, that's it. I'm just talking about the customer. It should be very
If customer
if you see how it works.
Yes, sir. If customer part is okay, that means 60% work is done.
Yeah. That's what one way. Where it is going to be used? Mostly for the customer.
Yes.
And for the he's buying this for the customer, not for himself. Yes. So that's why. That should be the focus of the our solution.
Yes.
Yes, sir. I noted down.
Yeah, sure. So one more thing, actually, can you go to the reports?
Yes.
So sales invoice report only.
Okay.
Okay. So now it is actually what we wanted is the customer name is coming first.
Yeah.
They are actually for the, because customer is himself. Mm-hmm. So that field has no meaning actually.
Okay.
He just wanted to have the invoice number and amount like that.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
So can we remove the title here and then show only the invoice number first and then the amount next and then status?
Yeah.
And how we customize this?
Yeah, that we can customize, sir. So for that, we need to go to the customization form. Customize form.
Here, customize.
Yeah, for this we have to go to the customize. So since it is like the sales invoice is the core screen, we cannot directly go to the doc type and we cannot do it. We can't do it that. So we need to.
We don't want to customize the sales invoice. We just want to customize the sales invoice list.
Yeah, list view you are looking for now, sir. List view.
List view for the core feature, core form.
Yeah, this also like if any activities they are doing for the course of for doc types. That we have to consider as a core changes. So that is what we have to go to the customization form. In the sales invoice, we need to select. So here they are giving options, sir. See, we can see here. Use title name.
Yeah, this is customer invoice
format
here.
Yeah, this is invoice, not report. Yeah, I'll show you. So you are showing for the report or this view, sir? You are looking for reports?
Report, list is there now.
Yeah, a list, okay.
I want a different, like the customer or somebody wants, I want more fields there. I want less fields there. They want here. They one come there instead of first it's coming in second. Order of column should be interchangeable. I think it's. I don't know how you can do that.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'll show you that.
List view or not? Okay, that we can do.
Yeah.
Here and there, list view. Yes or no?
So once we untick that list view, it will not come in the first, sir.
Oh, I don't understand. How do you change the sequence, column sequence?
Column sequence. Yeah, 1 minute.
Maybe for you it's easy because from backend you can change it.
No, here itself. We will do it. But let me show you. Here.
DLT को क्या DLT
Yeah, but here only we will do, so that is so list view only. So if you untick that list view, it will not come there.
That okay. Okay, you can hide item show, but how do you change the column?
Let me give me 1 minute, so let me remember.
Okay.
Yeah. So I'll now make a note on that point. List view ordering. I'll check that, sir. Yeah.
ನಾನು ಮೋರ್ ದನ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಇಯರ್ ಇಂದ ಫಾಲೋ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಮೋರ್ ದನ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಇಯರ್ ಇಂದ ಇವ್ರಿಗೆ ವಿನಯ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೋಲ್ ಬಂದವ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಮುಂಚೆ ನಂಬರ್
ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು.
Hi, sir. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, you're checking, no?
Yeah, I was checking that, sir.
No, no problem. You come back. Check and come back.
Yeah.
एक बार ट्राई करेंगे सर स्टॉप एक सही उधर भी
कहाँ नो नो स्टॉप एक सर क्या है ये स्टॉप एक सर नहीं होगा
क्या
Hello.
Hello. Yes, sir.
Sir, now it's looking like this. Actually, but ordering thing, I don't know where we have to do. But if I remove that title, so we can see the invoice number on the first, it's coming. Then after that, status, grand total, it's coming. So these are the things will come from the list view, sir. If you enable list view, it will come.
Twice sales invoice number coming twice, two columns.
Yeah, yeah, that is what. Series, it is not enabled.
Sunil,
sir,
can you see the code now? We are in the developer mode. If you go and see the code,
okay.
Now, how they are assigning to the list view? In that actually may change the sequence. It may change.
This is like okay.
That is saved somewhere now. This is the JSON file. I think it will be saved. There, I think you can change it how it is fetching.
Okay.
This also no problem. We can note down and then check and then come back.
Sure, sir. Yeah.
So because I think it will take some time.
Yeah.
Note down and then if we have some time, we can check it. Anything else? For
tomorrow's
So this okay. How much time tomorrow's will give us? It is. This customizing one book, okay. Show some of the work, then we go and meet him. So, what I spoke about the one actually.
Okay, and in voice, Gojo list views my screen. So, mobile me can customize.
Same if you customize it, you get customized here also. Same screen is coming in the mobile also.
Same screen is coming. What I was trying to say, like same screen, we will design one more forms. One more forms we will design and we will reduce the size.
You don't reduce.
I will not reduce the size. Means we'll consider as a reduced size and we'll place the field in such a way that it will come in mobile top only. And then we'll give right to this user to that.
Now we'll remove the tap actually is coming properly only on the top that is coming now. Filter. Filter portion only will remove.
How
only
can
he do with you?
As that he can do, then it will be better. No?
That's why he is going to do it. Okay. We'll customize him. We'll see him. We'll tell him what exactly you require. You just give a form. What are the new features? What are the details we require in the mobile?
Okay.
That is customer form.
Okay.
Web form. So as for that, he will try to do and give it.
Okay.
What, Sunil?
Sorry, sir.
We will give actually what are the details we require in the what are the features and details we require for the customer form.
Okay.
So that we can try to design it.
Yeah, sure, sir. We can do that.
Okay, sir. Anything for today? Yes, sir. For today, you check these things and then come back tomorrow.
So what about this customization as for mobile? Last point.
That's what he's telling. That customer screen, customer form. It should be very mobile because customer is going to check in the mobile.
Oh, okay. So they are looking at need like.
To keep the mobile in your mind and then do it. It should be easy to navigate.
Okay.
Means I try to say that the same screen will create one more copy of
that one. And then we consider the means width of the mobile, and then we'll see where to place the field so that it will come in mobile properly.
Okay, okay, got it, sir. Yeah.
You arrange just what is all the columns, everything, the fields in the web form, so that when you view in the mobile, it comes very easy to navigate.
Okay, got it, sir. Yeah.
That we can, once you're able to do it, we can work on that.
Yeah, sure, sir. Yeah.
See the feasibility and then see how much time it may take, because it's not going to be complicated. Whatever is already, we are just putting some code into that for the filter.
Yeah, yes, sir. Sure, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.